bells, jingle bells.
A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop, drop. A little party never killed nobody. Right here, right now, though we...
For my first outfit, I am wearing these shoes that are just cute little brown wedges from Primark. Because it's so cold out, I decided to wear nylon, so I just paired this outfit with a pair of tan nylons. I thought it would go well together with this cute outfit. It is a comfy but cute outfit. The dress is from Francesca's. It is just a baby pink corduroy overall dress. One thing that I absolutely love about this dress is it does have pockets, so it makes it very convenient to put anything in it, such as a phone. I paired it with this white cable knit sweater. It is from Forever 21. I thought this would be perfect just because it makes the look more classic and clean, and it also is a plus because it keeps me very warm as well. For my second outfit, this is a more casual outfit, but I am wearing this cardigan from Target that I purchased last year. What I love about it is this also has pockets, which makes it very convenient. I love how the inside has a flannel pattern. I feel like it really makes the outfit a little bit unique and different. I then paired it with a blouse from Loft, I'm pretty sure. And then for pants, I am wearing my Lululemon leggings. I was originally going to pair them with some black business pants that I had, but unfortunately I left those at college, so I just had to make with what I had, so that is why I'm wearing them with leggings. But also a plus is I will be extra comfortable now when I eat a lot of turkey dinner. And then for shoes, I am wearing these adorable brown suede booties from Target that I purchased last year. For my last look, I have this adorable outfit. My top is a forest green color. It is just a blouse, and my favorite part about it is it opens in the back, and it just adds a little bit of detail, which is very classic, and it's not too much. I then paired it with a pair of Lululemons, just like my last outfit I just showed. I did not have business pants with me, so I had to just make with what I had. And then for shoes, I am wearing these ballet flats. I have no clue where I got them, but they are just ballet flats. They are matte black, and then on the tip of the toes, they are shiny with a little bow. And then for my jewelry, I am just wearing this necklace from Forever 21. And those are my three holiday lookbooks. Let me know in the comments below which you liked, and I will see you in my next video.